What will happen to wet clay when it becomes dry? It will shrink. If clay is very plastic, it will shrink a lot and it will cause lots of problems to structures. When soil is of normal plasticity, it may not shrink very much, so it may be acceptable. To find out how much it can shrink, we can do linear shrinkage test. It's a pretty simple test. We need to prepare soil, the clay. We mix it with water content that is equal to its liquid limit. And then we use this mold. We put some grease inside the mold so that it's easier to place the soil and remove it. We already did this one. And we're going to put soil in the mold and dry it up naturally for a few days. The good thing about doing some mechanics course, you can always touch soil and make your hands dirty. This test, even though it's simple, it will take a few days because we're going to leave it on the table and we'll allow it to dry naturally. We're not going to put it in the oven. That's what I'm going to do right now. This is our dry soil from a linear shrinkage test. You see that over some time it dried up naturally and it shrank. We need to know the size of the sample in the mold. We're going to use a ruler to measure it. And it's about 238 millimeters. This is what we'll write down. And we should also know the length of the mold. That is the length of the original sample. It's 250 millimeters. So now we know the difference, we can calculate the linear shrinkage.